Welcome to the Austrian Red Bull Ring. We'll soon see the first MotoE qualifying session, which will enable the top two riders to enter Q2. The team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to get back on track. The rider on his way back to the pits, where he'll discuss the next steps with his team. Good morning, all you race fans. We're back for the second MotoE qualifying session. Just a few more minutes and we'll see the 10 best riders of the weekend battle it out for pole position in tomorrow's race. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get back on it.
Yeah!
that concludes the second MotoE qualifying session. The starting grid now set up. We can take a look at it together with the final results of this session.